And in this video, I'm going to be doing the voice dub of Dio Brando. Now, as there is a dub of this kind of character here, I'm just going to do it for myself and make sure that people out there get to enjoy the video itself. So, hopefully that you enjoy the video. So, I'm going to be like doing short part of the clip here just to show you about my voice itself. So I had a bit of like experience in voice acting, but I'm just gonna show you a bit of my experience here. Okay. Let's go.
I've already taken care of Kakuin too. Polnareff must be hiding somewhere. Huh, but it doesn't matter. You're next. JoJo!
I know it's cringy.
You bastard. Michael B. Jordan! Oh, you're approaching me. Instead of running away, you're coming right to me. Even though your grandfather, Joseph, told you the secrets of the universe, like an exam student trying to finish the problems of an exam until the last moments before the chime. I can't beat the shit out of you without getting closer. Oh, then come as close as you like. Too slow, too slow. The world is the ultimate stand. Even without his power to stop time, his speed and power far exceeds that of your Star Platinum.
So it's the same kind of stand as Star Platinum. Not much range, but immense power and precise moments.
I've ever wanted to try a little test to find out just how much more powerful the world was compared to your stand, though it appears the test was hardly necessary.
Test? Is that what you call us patting me and not even getting enough to hurt? Well, I guess you ripped my 2,000 yen pants.
Why are you just so stubborn about mentioning defeat?
Huh. I suppose I shall write you a silly provocation and test you just a bit more.
Shall we compare the speeds of our attack wishes?
So that's the voice acting I've been trying to perfect out, so just to let you know. So thanks for watching and have a nice day.